Jock Live in Studio. Tune in. Turn up. Watchme103.com. Let me ask you. This is your second season, right? Yes. Is this what you thought it was going to be?
Man, you know what? You know, I used to sit back and watch, like, you know, and be like, man, how in the world you just going to let somebody follow you with these cameras and just act like the cameras ain't there? Because, right, you know, I come from the world of being a rapper, entertainer, so we look at the camera.
Right.
What's up? Why? Hey, this your boy Young Jock tuned in, checking in, why I be there on a such and such day or whatever.
Right.
So now I can't look at the camera. So honestly, when something ain't right, or if I'm scared, because I've been in some scenes, y'all done seen me scared. I don't care what you say. I'm a real guy. You don't know what it feel like to be tied up like this. Thinking to yourself, hey, man, are they going to let something happen to me? Because I'm like, man, we should have came with a cold word or something.
You definitely look pineapple.
Anything, because see, it's a fine line, though. You know what I'm saying? Because, you notice even on the show, it's just like we're trying to cut down as much violence as possible. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So the interaction, you know, we could turn up, but we can't, it's like, hey, hold up. Whoa, now. Hey, right. Hey. Folks around here press charges now, you know what I'm saying? So. You know, so at any given moment, she could have just turned that belt buckle around. Now, she turned that belt around, I'd have started screaming. Y'all really would have been laughing. But, you know, you asked me, was I really scared, though? Tigger, for like 5 seconds in my mind, like, when she pulled out the iPad, bro. Like, I was like, oh, hell, how I'm gonna get out of this? It ain't no way to get out of this. You can't, there's the evidence, and you already locked up, sir. You know, no get out of jail free for you, buddy. So, yeah, it is one.
Unless somebody put something in your drink.
Yeah, man. I see, it be the moments where I can't say it, because I really was like, hey, man, did Cena fix this drink? You know, they can't talk to me. They can't talk to me. Like, uh-huh. I'm saying stuff that I'm not revealing. I'm just saying, like, if I'm on set, like, you can't talk. The cameraman can't talk to you.
He can't tell you nothing. What happened.
They act like they ghosts for real. They be trying to act like we're not here. Hey, bro.
Jock is here.
I'm here.
Let's play a classic. One of my favorite memories from this song is being on 106 in Park.
Oh, man.
And we did 106 in Mission, 106 Mission, 106 Impossible, and something like this. And me and Julissa got some dude. 106 what's his Impossible? Name? Yeah, 106 Impossible. Yeah. We got some dude. Tom Cruise? I think he did the motorcycle dance when this song came on.
What his name was?
Tom Cruise.
Oh, yeah. You talking about the cool guy in all the movies that was patting his feet with it? He was patting his foot. Yeah, I like my black guy flavor.
Yeah. I was happy to be a part of the legend of Young Jock.
Yeah, man.